A charming pair of stylish ladies stroll along the shores of the French seaside in this brilliantly hued composition by Jean-Pierre Cassigneul. Entitled Après l'Orage, After the Storm, this enchanting piece is a study in serenity and sophistication, embodying the appealing elegance of Cassigneul's work. The vibrant scene exemplifies his striking portraits of young society women that are both dramatically contemporary and classically elegant. Cassigneul's masterful technique reveals the strong influence of Les Nabis, the early 20th century French post-impressionist painters, particularly in its avant-garde color palette and flat spatial compositions. Expressionist painter Case Van Dongen was another important influence on the young Cassigneul, whose portraits resemble Van Dongen's elongated, sharply contoured female forms. In the present piece, Cassigneul's chic models saunter gracefully with turquoise waters behind them, while the charming pooch at their front lends further charm to the scene. Born in Paris in 1935, Cassigneul studied at the École des Beaux-Arts, holding his first one-man exhibition at the young age of 17. Since that first show, his work has been widely exhibited throughout the world. Over the course of his 60 years as a painter, illustrator, lithographer, and engraver, Cassigneul has built an impressive oeuvre beloved by collectors worldwide, ranking him among the 5 best-selling living French artists in the world. Discover a world of luxury exclusively at MS Rao Antiques.